It smells a bit like a grandma's couch. Hi, my name is Samira and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to do a Shein try on haul. I bought 5 long summer dresses and I'm excited to show them to you guys. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe as well. And let's get started. This was actually the first time that I've bought something from Shein. I've always saw advertisements, I saw YouTube videos. However, I was always a bit scared to buy something there. But a couple weeks ago, a friend of mine wore an amazing dress and she said it was from Shein. And she bought amazing things there. So that convinced me to go and buy something there. This video is of course not sponsored. And also they didn't send me something. I wish they did, but they didn't. So I'm going to give my honest opinion. For the people who are wondering, I'm 5'4", so I'm 163 centimeters. I normally wear extra small for shirts and I normally wear small for jeans. So for me to buy dresses online is actually my worst nightmare because I never know if I should buy small or extra small. Some dresses I bought is small, some dresses I bought an extra small. I just looked at the comments and hopefully they will fit me. I didn't try any of these dresses on because I wanted to give my reaction live on camera. So this is the first one that I'm going to try on. It's a gray long dress. It smells a bit like a grandma's couch, if you know what I mean. It smells a bit old. So I have the gray dress on and I'm surprised it actually fits me. Let me show you. And it basically looks the same as on the picture, so that's something that I'm really happy with. What I actually like about this dress is that it has a high neck, however it's open here, so you need to wear something under it. It's not see-through, so I'm 163 centimeters as I said, and it fits me perfectly. And also on the arms it fits me perfectly. As you can see, it has a puffy sleeve. I love that it's a high neck and it has like this ruffled effect. I really like the material. It's not thin, but it's also not thick. It has a zipper on the side. It also has this, so you can adjust it on your waist. So that's amazing. However, I don't think it's a summer dress. It can be, but I don't think I'm going to wear it in summer. Maybe I'm going to wear this in fall. I think this one is perfect for fall. So I'm going to try to give them all grades. So I'm probably going to give this one a 9 out of 10. Another 10 because it smells weird. So the material of this one is actually way thinner than the one before. Not see-through. Well, I hope it's not see-through. No, I don't think this one is see-through, but it's like borderline see-through. So maybe when you go outside, it might be see-through. I don't know what I think about this one. It looks a bit different than on the side, but it's probably because the model is way prettier than me. However, I don't know. I don't know. You tell me. I like the color. I like the pattern. I like the ruffled effect here and I like that it has a high neck. It actually also fits me perfectly. It's the right size, the right length. So if you're 163 centimeters, then you're lucky because this one is also fitting me perfectly. This one came really wrinkly as you can see. So I have to iron it. You can also adjust here. It doesn't have a zipper or something, but it has those buttons over here. So give your opinion because I don't know if this one is, I just don't know. There's honestly nothing wrong with this dress. It's like the perfect size. It has those ruffled pattern. The arms are perfect. It might be the color. If I should give this one a grade, I would give it an 8 out of 10. However, this one is extremely wrinkly. And besides that, it might be the color or something else, but there's something off about this dress. So yeah, 8 out of 10. So this one is a little bit see-through. This is my third dress. I don't know what I think about this one. This looks so pretty. Let me give you a close-up. But honestly, that's the only thing I like about this dress. So it looks a bit different than on the side, but I'm checking it now and again, it sort of looks the same. But in my mind, it should have looked way better on me. If that makes sense. Again, it looks way better on the model itself. And maybe also because it's a little bit too big here. And on the model itself, it's like this. There are also other things about this dress that I don't really like. Remember when I said that every dress was fitting me perfectly and the length was perfect. It's the right length. So if you're 163 centimeters, then you're lucky. I talk too soon. Because this one is above my ankles. It's around 10 centimeters above my ankles, so I have to wear leggings under it. I really like that it has a high neck again. I really like this. It's so beautiful, honestly. I don't really like the material. It's also really wrinkly. Yeah, I don't know. Also, there's something off about the material. It says 100% cotton, but the material feels wet. If someone dropped it in like water or something. So the only thing I like about this dress is this. And also this one is see-through. I didn't realize. I was talking to the camera and then I realized you can see my bra. So that part I got out of it. And now I have a shirt under it. I don't know if you can tell, but you can see the lining of it. So it's see-through. So if you want this one, you have to wear something under it because it's really see-through. I wanted to wear this for Eid or something, but yeah, that's a bummer. So if I should give this one a grade, I would give it a 6 out of 10. 6 instead of a 5 is because of this. This one is just beautiful. So 6 out of 10. It's not bad, but it could be way better. I'm in love with this dress. I actually really like this dress. It looks exactly the same as in the picture. So I think this one is the first one that looks exactly the same. So basically, let's just start from the beginning. It's a flower dress. I really like the colors. It's like yellow with blue and a little bit of pink. Again, what I really like is those sleeves. It has like those ruffle sleeves. And also, it has a high neck and you can tie it down the way you want. You can also just do it a little bit tighter so that it will be like this. The length of this one is perfect. It fits me perfectly. So let me give you a close up. I really like this one. I think this one is so pretty. And as you can see, it's not see-through. And let me just show you the full length of it. So as you can see, the length is perfect. Arms are not too long. And it has a high neck. And I really like the color. So if I would give this one a grade, I would give this one a 10 out of 10. This is just the perfect summer dress. It just covers everything. It's not see-through. The colors are perfect for summer. The material is thin. So 10 out of 10. I'm really happy about this one. So this is my last dress. I like that it's pink. However, it looks a bit different than on the website. On the website, the color is more salmon. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sorry, I'm Dutch, so that's why I'm struggling to pronounce and say certain words in English. But this one is like more of a brighter pink. Also, on the website, it looks like it has different tints of pink. But in real life, it's only one color, so it's like a brighter pink. So it's a bit different than on the website. And also, I don't know, I didn't realize when I bought this dress that that it has like a wider, a round neck, but it's like wider. So if you want to be really modest, you have to wear something under it. And as you can see, it has buttons. The buttons go all the way down, so till around your ankles. The length is perfectly for someone who is 163 centimeters. And the arms look like this, so it's a little bit on the shorter side. Because it's like tighter around your arm, it can be a little bit itchy. Again, I like the color, but it's different than on the website. Something that I forgot to say is that it's see-through, so you have to wear something under it. You can obviously see that I have a shirt under it. So if I could give this one a grade, I will give it a 7 out of 10. It's see-through. The neck is like on the wider side. The color of pink is different than on the website. So that's why I would give it a 7 out of 10. So this was my final dress. My favorite was obviously this one. It got a 10 out of 10. So congratulations, you won. But I really hope you've liked this video. If you want to support me, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you like this video and you want to see more of my hauls, don't forget to subscribe as well. And I will hopefully see you in my next video. Enjoy your day. Bye.